Part of me almost wants to pull her out and see what happens. Not Delilah, but...
Oh.